bring that down. Since day one, head coach of the De Smet girls basketball team, Brendan Pitts, has been set at point guard.
Number five, Emma Albright.
She's meant a lot to De Smet girls basketball, and she means a tremendous amount to the players on the team and a tremendous amount to us as coaches as well. Just from her, you know, positive leadership she's offered even since a sophomore. You know, not being a senior, she was a leader out there, and last year a leader out there, and then this year coming as a team captain, and just the work she's put in the off season, and like I said, her leadership of just, you know, encouraging everybody and just playing as hard as she can.
After a runner-up finish a season ago, Albright and the Bulldogs were looking to head back to the state tournament.
So we started off pretty good with two wins on the season, then we dropped a game, but that always happens. And things were going really well. We were getting in our basketball, and we were playing how we want to play.
But it was a home game against Coleman Egan that would turn the season for Albright.
Yeah, I didn't think it was good when it happened.
Gets it into Aislinn, down low to Loosmers, but too tall. Albright tried to save it. She went into the pads hard.
A trip to the ER would reveal that Emma had broken a bone in her elbow, not only ending her season, but her career on the hardwood.
She's gonna gingerly walk back over to the bench.
But that brought on a new opportunity.
Now she's kind of helping those younger girls to see that as well, and trying to help them develop into the player that she was. You know, right away she jumped into that role as kind of a, you know, another person on the bench that, you know, walk in the locker room at halftime or right before talking to the team at timeouts, you know, we could ask her too, like, hey, what are you seeing out here? You know, anything that you want to, you know, any input you have. And she started offering that right away, and that's been a great, great help to us as a team.
I enjoy helping them and seeing them grow, and just being able to, it's such a different perspective being on the bench to see what's actually going on in the game instead of playing. And I have been, as I'm watching these younger girls play, it's just a whole different look of the game, and they've improved, and I'm seeing lots of improvements throughout the game, so that's awesome.
During her time on the bench, thoughts were processing. Could Emma suit up just one more time?
As soon as this happened and we knew that it was going to be over, we wanted to do something for her. And, you know, I didn't know exactly what that would look like, but I knew we wanted to do something for her as a team.
And on senior night, number five would take the court again for the Bulldogs.
Yeah, that was a really special moment to me. It meant a lot. it felt great to be on the court again. I had a lot of emotions. I was just really happy at the beginning of it, and I had a lot of adrenaline getting ready in the locker room. It felt great just to be there one more time with my team, and walking off the court one last time was really hard for me.
Even though the season didn't end how she wanted, Emma still loves the game of basketball.
It's really just brought me a lot. It means a lot because it's brought me a lot of friendships through my past years, and just really good relationships with the sport and my teammates, and has brought me lifelong friends.